The Entourage.
Mikey Joe made this.
So tell me, did you cry when you seen your people die? So tell me, did you cry when you seen your people die? So tell me, did you cry when you seen your people die? Sean has got it, bro. Listen, I've just had my mate Ian on the phone. He's dying of cancer in that hospital, and he just turned around and says that he's never been more proud than where he comes from when he sees my stuff or hears my stuff. And we should be the change in our community. Are you in?
Aye, thinking back to me and Chesney taking high speeds, 120s on the bypass and 50s on a side street. Remember what he said when the speedies got behind, he would die taking chase before they caught us in the shite heap. Old school, black box, Civic like an M-Reg. Away for 30 hours doing tons and finding dead ends. Street cunts way before we knew what street cred meant. High school attendance below 23%. And primary school was the same, mummy stuck on gear. And dad was lying down in jail for a couple year. Parents did my work, I picked her up just so my mum appeared. Head teacher told her, get him here, we'll get him up a year. In a school with the majority's middle class and white. She said it's rare, but P6 a two class divide. 60 odd pupils and no one's work was advanced as mine. But what's mad, I wasn't even there like half the time. But hated school and in the house, I always felt alone. Ducking, diving in the streets, the closest I felt to home. Home is where the heart is, well at least that's what they say. But we are broken hearted kids just trying to take those dark thoughts away. Home is where the heart is, well at least that's what they say. But we are broken hearted kids just trying to take those dark thoughts away. This life's not fair, like guy dying when he got stabbed. I remember standing at his door, the leaf walked flat. Said you're always welcome, you would never get a knockback. But first trainers at the door to tuck away that lockback. But there's only so much disrespect that I'm taking, so better think twice before you give me information. Like my sister telling me, they're trying to start, now I'm raging. It's just a matter of time before that door's getting caved in. Ask Gary Fraser in the gutter when he found me. Never bought the love, but I got loyalty around me. Take risks for my people, cause loyalty doesn't come free. Never go some family from Edinburgh to Dundee. I seen my dad falling from the sky without a bungee. Things he let me do, I would never let my son see. Fuck me up mentally, now my enemies could jump me. I'll just plug, plug, chop, chop and do the time comfy. Cause when it's war, it's not the hardest punch stone that wins. So what you're fighting for, it's as far as you would go to win. Easy, but I'm streetwise, knowing I should use my brain. The very least at worst, go down swinging in a losing game. But they don't know the pain it really takes to get as mad as this. Sacrifices everything we faced and what we had to give. Feeling like supplying all the jakes is what we had to risk. Or all the nights in bed we laid and prayed for some happiness. But I made my choices, I'm the man to put the blame on. Way before them listening to Zest, they knew the name Sean. And I could claim I was a boss, but I'd be fucking faking. But certain suckers way before the rap, my name was circulating. But I'm not proud, that's why I hate these rappers perpetrating. The real know the deal, that's how I know these kinds of plain crooks. Otherwise they'd never glamorize and always say it's good. We hate the way we had to fucking live, they love the way it looks. But I've always told the truth, I'm still that man now. So I'd be lying if I said we wasn't damn proud. To go from having not a penny to sitting pulling grands out. When kilos on Chucky's the closest we got to handouts. But any time the crime can come, take your life away. Cause any crime that makes a pound has got a price to pay. So just remember when you're weighing up that shit for Jake's, you need to weigh up the reward for the risk you take.
It's a supply and demand, demand and supply. So tell me, did you cry when you seen your people die? Did you fuck? My middle finger's up, it's stuck. Ablaze with some deviants, previous for armed robbery, raised in poverty. Ain't nobody promised us a thing, but a boom, but a bang. Wrap the white and cling, hear the tap phone sing. So tell me, wee man, what you're smoking on? We're choking on the fumes of the broken home. Tell me, did you cry when you seen your people die? Did you fuck? My middle finger's up, it's stuck.
The Entourage.